Hey guys, I wanted to hop on here and film a quick video for y'all. I get asked a lot of questions about makeup and products, so I thought I would just film an updated makeup routine with the products that I'm using and how I'm doing my makeup recently. So I know it's been a minute since I filmed a video, but I hope you guys will enjoy this. Alright guys, I'm going to start off by using this face primer from Benefit. This is the PoreFessional face primer. And then I'm going to show you guys the two foundations that I've been using a lot lately. It's the Este Lauder Double Wear Foundation. I'm in the color Ivory Beige. And then on a day-to-day basis, I will use the Loreal True Match foundation in the shade W5. I love both of these. Just depending on where I'm going and what I'm doing, depends on which one I'm going to use. For today's video, I am using the Estee Lauder Double Wear foundation. I love it because it's buildable, but it doesn't feel too heavy either. And I'm just using my damp beauty blender to apply that. And then for concealer, this is like my new favorite product right now. It's the Tart Shape Tape, and I'm in the color Light. I'm just going to put that under my eyes and down the bridge of my nose, a little on my forehead, and then on my chin. And then I'm just going to use the other end of the beauty blender to blend that in and make sure that blends nicely with the foundation that I put on. And then to set that under the eyes, I'm using this Bare Minerals Bare Pro Powder in the color Dawn. It's the color number 2. And just going to use a fluffy brush to set that under the eyes so that it doesn't move and it stays in place. And it's also a matte finish under there. Now I'm going to move on to contouring. I'm going to use this Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit. And I like, as you can see, I use it a lot, but I'm going to use the two different shades, mix those together, and just start putting that underneath my cheekbones and then kind of blending it up onto my cheeks. Also put a little bit on the sides of my nose. And then for bronzing, I'm going to take this fluffy brush from MAC with that same powder and just kind of blend that up a little bit more. And I also like to use a bronzer from, who is this by? Milani. You can get this. I get mine at CVS, but it's in the color Soleil. And I just kind of like to go around the edges of my face, on my cheekbones, just to brighten my face up a little bit so it's not just kind of one matte color. And then I'm going to fill in my brows. I'm also using something from Anastasia. This is their Brow Powder Duo in the color Soft Brown. I use the darker color on the arch and below, and then on the inner part of my brow, I use the lighter color. I really just need a little help on the inner and outer part, so that's pretty much just where I put it, and then I comb through and try to brush through it so that it's a little softer. And then moving on to the eyes, I'm going to use this eyeshadow primer from MAC. This is in the color Soft Ochre, and I'm just going to put that all over my eyes to have a nice, even palette for the eyeshadow, and this will also keep your eyeshadow from creasing. For my eyeshadow today, I'm going to be using the Morphe 35N palette. This is probably my all-time favorite eyeshadow palette. They're all matte colors, which is what I like. I'm just going to take this soft neutral tone brown in the crease of my eye with a fluffy brush and just blend that out nicely. And then I'm going to take a lighter tone, kind of white creamy color on my lid and on my brow bone. I like to keep my eyes pretty light, especially for the day. I've gotten away from using super dark colors on a day-to-day basis. It just keeps everything light and fresh and clean. And I'm just going to go back in with that fluffy brush and blend that nicely so it's just soft and light. And then for my eyeshadow, I'm going to use the same palette with just a dense flat brush with the black and just stamp that right at my lash line. And you can use an eyeliner, but I like this because it does keep it a little on the softer side. And it just is a super easy, quick way to apply eyeliner. And then for my mascara, I do have lash extensions on, so I'm just going to put a little bit of mascara on my lower lashes. And then I always take my finger and kind of blot at the mascara so that it doesn't look clumpy and it keeps it looking a lot more natural. And then onto the face, I'm going to use this blush from Bobbi Brown, the color Nectar, and I just put this on the apples of my cheeks and then kind of blend it into that bronzer that I've already applied earlier. And then for highlighter, this is my all-time favorite ever. It's from Becca, and it's in the color Opal. And I just kind of pat that on the tops of my cheekbones, down the bridge of my nose, anywhere that I kind of want to have a nice kind of glow, shimmer on my face. And it keeps it from being too matte as well, which I love. And then for my lips, I'm going to use this color from NYX. It's in the color Bedtime Flirt. I love this stuff, and it's super easy to wear day to day. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.